we're at on the hill, so not many other options than up.
Yeah. What's that? You're in the wrong gear? In the wrong something. Universe. Oh my god, I'm in the wrong gear for sure. Oh, yep. That's better. This is the climb you were talking about. This is very grassy. It's like a rock garden, but not very bumpy. Oh, shoot. Need to engage four-wheel drive.
Four-wheel drive, only got one-wheel drive.
No, it's one Chris drive.
My legs don't count for two.
I've warmed up quickly. Wow, literally riding under bunya pines. Holy crap.
Oh,
awesome, hey? Going through all the pines. Yeah. Oh, just tight corner. Oh. Oh wow, lots of switchbacks. Cool whip. What's that?
Left.
Left, yeah. Bit of a rut thing.
Yeah,
right. It's like you change gear and then you change down again. Yeah. The steep corner. It's got little bursts of downhill and then you gotta work again. This is a sharp one. S-bend. Oh, looks fairly new.
You could bunny hop that, right?
going so fast I can really hurt my heartbeat.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Otherwise it will all blow up.
Your heart will blow up?
We'll all blow up.
Oh.
You can hurt your wrist by the end.
What's that? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow. Strangler figures catching out mountain bikers. Oh, gee.
Hello.
Ready?
Mmm. Yeah, filtering through. I feel like we're at the top of some kind of hill. It may not be the hill, but it's kind of flattening out for a bit.
Don't drink it.
Yeah, yeah, true. Oh yeah. And maybe it's the alien life form come to get its UFO lollies.
Children.
Yeah, we're eating its children. Fernie Forest? Yeah.
That doesn't seem safe.
No.
Actually, that's the point. I'm glad we waited.
What are you going to do? Readjust your pocket? All right. What's that? I don't actually know. It feels like it though. Yeah. Duck. Well, strategically placed a little gap there. Huh.
How are we going, left?
That. Well, my braking after your braking. Yeah. I'm like, whoa, he's stopping. That was fun. I went into those berms that way slightly too fast.
I heard you, I was like, I'm so proud of you, Andy. Yeah, if you hear me braking, brake now.
Yeah, yeah.
Me braking is never. Don't worry, we're going to go uphill again.
Yeah, that's the downside of all this, it's going to go up. Yeah.
Oh, we're
going
up there.
Oh, yeah, we are too.
That's a wall.
Oh, a bit of a creek.
There you go, there's a creek. Whoa. Don't break it. this is the one they have in the ad.
Yeah. I'm like, where is that bit that's in the ad? Oh, there it is. Oh, I got it wrong here. You're right. That's like the nicest part of the trail. Oh, there's more of it. Wow. Oh. What's that, Phil? Oh. Wow, there's heaps of it. And that cost $1 million. Oh.
That little section there,
yeah,
describes me being to a T.
Okay, it's all like that.
Downhill going, oh, okay, just go. All on?
I'm here, yep.
What about on behind you?
Yep. Number three is here.
How's that?
Good.
That describes Medina to a T. It's like looking down going, oh crap, I'm here already. No walking now. But you're like 500 meters more above ground.
Oh yeah.
On a cliff.
No, I'm back to the grassy bit. Yeah. Oh, nice view.
I just realised where we are.
We need to be up there. Wow. Let me just go over here and get a little shot from the GoPro. Look where we are. TV tower's all the way out there.
I kind of slipped and went, it's really sunny up here. Why is it sunny? Yeah. I looked to my left and went, oh, okay.
Yeah, we
gotta
go down.
Go up.
Just realised you're using it. Is it alright? Does the job?
Looks a little bit weird. Doing it in the moment.
That's good.
That I could really ride.
Yeah.
But it keeps it out of my pocket.
That's good.
I kept it as low as possible so if I crash.
Oh, yeah. Close to the frame.
Like, don't get me wrong, I am.
If you've done Canubia, then this is fine. Yeah, it does. Feels like divine. The end of divine.
Let me guess.
Left.
Let me just stop and start.